welcome to Ponsford here in Sheffield, where LSTV are here bringing you all the action from the BUCS Short Course Swimming Championships 2015. Preparation do you put into events like this?
Obviously this year both of us are kind of looking forward to the Rio Olympics, but this is a good stepping stone onto that. So this is perfect time just to see how fit we actually are, whether we're on track, and I guess we'll see come April this year whether we're on the team or not.
Yes, it's a great sort of stepping stone throughout the season to see where we're at, and then we've got Scottish National and Short Course as well. And that'll sort of just give us a great pointing to the season. So yeah, trials is the main one this year for the Olympics, but yeah, for the university this is the main one.
In comparison to those huge events, what's it like here when it on a smaller scale, but there's still so many universities competing?
It's a lot of fun. A lot of people here for different reasons than ourselves, but I guess everyone's got their own ambitions and goals and stuff, and that's good. There's a really good atmosphere around Poolside.
Yeah, as Cam said, everyone's here for a different reason. So if that's to swim fast here, or if that's to swim fast at the end of year, or if it's just to have a great time, then that's great. I think the atmosphere, as Cam also said, is great. Everyone seems to be relaxed, everyone's having a good time, so yeah, it's really good.
How well do you think you swam, and what sort of preparation goes into an event like this?
I did a 100 fly, and I was just off my PB. I went 58.0, which I was pretty happy with in the morning. But just like a lot of training. I mean, I'm a Loughborough sprint squad with James Gibson, train with Fran Halsall, Liam Tancock, George Davis. So very good squad, but it's just literally training every day, day in, day out. A lot of weights, eat well. That kind of thing.
And training with like the huge names like that, what sort of inspiration do you take from them?
They're just very enthusiastic about it. I mean, they've done it all kind of thing, so they can help me along the way. But they're just great to train with. It's kind of weird, like when I went into the squad, I thought, oh, they're kind of these big names, but now they're just like some of my closest friends. So yeah, it's really nice. It's a really good group, really good training group.
So obviously we're here at Sheffield's Ponsford. What are you thinking of the atmosphere here today?
Atmosphere's always great, I think, despite the humidity and the conditions and all that, I'd say. So always a really good atmosphere, really loud and everything. Everyone gets really behind their universities, so excellent atmosphere.
And you've got the relay coming up later. Are you looking forward to it, and what are your chances like?
The relay we got later is the medley relay, and last year we got, I think, 7th in the final, so I'm hoping for a similar result this time. I don't think it's reasonable to ask for like a top 3 or anything like that, because some of these unis, you know, got all the facilities for them. But I think if we can repeat last year's endeavours, I think we'll have had a really, really good result.